He owns an apartment at the iconic skyscraper Burj Khalifa building in Dubai, which cost him more than $1 million, or should I say 18 million rands. As per the reports, Zuma afforded his luxurious home with the help of the Dubai registered company Wens Holdings Limited, who owned with the Guptas and their associates at the end of 2015. The transaction came only months before a letter circulated in which the Zumas appeared to be seeking residency in the United Arab Emirates. The email shows the apartment is about 175.4 square meters and was acquired in December 2015 with a deposit equivalent to 1,778,906 rand. The Burj Khalifa holds a record as the tallest building in the world at 828.8 meters high, including the antennae, and it's a mixed-used building which includes residential, office, and retail space. Residential prices came at around $37,500 per square meter. Zuma has many collections of cars. One of his favorite cars that he often drives was the Porsche 911 Turbo, which cost him $161,800. He believes that only hard work and determination can only make you rich. As for now, he's enjoying his life to the fullest, roaming around the world with his wife and children. Duduzane graduated in Information and Communication Technology from Nelson Mandela University. Matter of fact, after graduation, he started to work as an intern for the Guptas company in the year 2016. After working several years, he became a shareholder and director of the Mabengela Investments. Zuma is a director of Sara Computer ICT and Telecommunications and Island Site Investments 254. He's also working as a non-executive director for JIC Mining Services. Also, he's a director for Mabengela Investments, where mining, natural resources, and energy works are done. Zuma has invested in a different number of businesses, which includes Western Investments, Gemini Moon 254, Karibu Hospitality, Afri Palm Horizons, Sara Holdings, Shiva Uranium, and Mabengela Investments, South Africa. With so many ongoing businesses, he has gathered an enormous amount of wealth. So, how much is his net worth? Duduzane Zuma holds a colossal number of businesses and investments. He holds more than $15 million worth of fortune as of 2020.